It really is ultimately up to the healthcare leaders and administrators to figure out what they need to do to help address the issue of overbooking and poor patient outcomes. They need to work together and collaborate on finding a solution to the problem at hand. By talking with the staff of the hospital and receiving feedback, they will be able to come up with an implementable plan that will improve patient outcomes, which is the ultimate goal.